authorities have clamped curfew in three towns, including Tral, the hometown of terrorist Burhan Wani in the Kashmir Valley today. The restrictions have been imposed to foil the separatist plan to hold a rally to mark the first anniversary of the terrorist Burhan Wani. Curfew has also been imposed in Shopiyan and Tregam in North Kashmir's Kupwara district. Internet services remained snapped and Baramulla train service was also suspended as a precautionary measure. The joint separatist camp has given an appeal to the people to march towards Tral. All examinations scheduled for today have been postponed. The security forces have upped the ante against the terrorists and are regaining ground. This year, till June, 92 terrorists have been shot dead. The successor of Burhan Wani, Sabzar, was also shot dead by the security forces last month.